So guys, this is the project work of 7th class subject science, okay? So let's see the experiments. Experiment number 1 is nutrition in plants, starch test in leaves. Okay, this is how you have to write down your project work. Next, experiment number 2 is nutrition in plants, in that observation of bread mold. Okay, let's move on to the experiment number 3. Which is nutrition in animals, in that action of saliva. Okay, so make sure that you have to write all the points. Okay, so next experiment is heat, in that cold and hot water. Okay, this is the experiment. Let's move on to the next experiment, which is experiment number 5, that is heat, in that using thermometer. Okay, next experiment number 6 is again heat, in that conduction of heat. Just pause the video and write down neatly, and please don't do any mistakes while writing. So next experiment is experiment number 7, which is heat again, in that convection of heat. Okay, next 8th experiment is again heat, in that heat absorption. So next 9th experiment is acid and bases, in that litmus paper. Okay, using that litmus paper you have to do the experiment. Okay, next experiment number 10, which is again acid and bases, in the turmeric paper as indicator. Next experiment is again acid and bases, in that China rose as indicator. Do you know what is China rose? Yes. So next experiment number 12, which is again acid and bases, in that neutralization. Okay guys, next experiment number 13, which is physical and chemical changes, in that chemical change with magnesium ribbon. Okay, next experiment number 14, which is physical and chemical changes, in that chemical change in copper sulfate. Next 15th experiment, again physical and chemical changes, in that chemical change with vinegar. Next again experiment number 16, again physical and chemical changes, in that crystallization. So next experiment number 17 is respiration in organisms, in that effects of exhaled on air. Okay, next experiment number 18 is steam water transportation. Next 19th experiment is production in plants, in that observation of yeast. Next 20th experiment is time period of one oscillation. Okay, next experiment number 21 is electricity current and its effects, in that heat effects of electricity. Okay, next 22nd experiment, again electricity current and its effect, in that magnetic effect of electricity. Next 23rd experiment is magnetic effect of electric current. Next 24th experiment is reflection of light from light chapter. Okay, next experiment number 25th experiment is again light, in that distance of the image in a plane mirror. Next 26th experiment is again light, in that real image. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And the last experiment is experiment number 27, in that light, in that prism. Okay, so again last but not the least, which is a disc with 7 colors, is our last experiment. Okay guys, please like this video and share it.